Well, I want to show you something. They got in a hurry, and they left this big ridge. You can see it all the way down through there. There's no reason to have done that. And I know they put plenty of asphalt down, make it a little bit wider for bicyclists, but this is a drop-off. It's like a, yeah, it's going to be real noticeable. So what I'm saying is, and suggesting is, see, one side is high, one side's low. There's a way to go in there and use the metal, another metal ring, and of course you're going to have to have it cut down, milled down, but you can get that flush flat with the road and then come back in here and put some more asphalt on it, make it flush and flat. So, Mayor, I don't mean to be ugly or nothing, but they did really a quick job on this for you and for the people of Ozark when they could have done it right, because I know it's just a road that people drive down, but that ridge is, it'll wear down eventually. And this will, eventually, a lot of people will probably be complaining about it, because when two cars come and it's a big vehicle, they got to get over. It's pretty close. I mean, there's the mailbox for this residence right here in front. You can see the house. You see the house on the hill where them cars are. You know this curve. Everybody comes around it knows it. It's kind of like a blind thing. And so I just want to bring that to your attention. Mayor and the people that are doing the city. So not stirring up no mess. I'm just trying to tell you that, yeah, they shouldn't have been in such a hurry. They should have fixed this or come back and fix it. Yeah, they can put another ring on top of it, like I said, mill it down, make it flush, and then put more asphalt around it. All right, people, that's the update for the road project going to the Riverside Bridge. They're going to put some paint on it here pretty soon. Stripe it, you know what I mean? They got their little striping truck thing. That's so, yeah, that's cool. All right, man, I'll talk to you later.